Hey friends, in this tutorial I'm gonna show you how to stop or how to block your YouTube ads from your any kind of smartphone. If you're going to play any video from your YouTube, suppose I'm gonna play this one anyway, we got ads from your phone anyway. I'm gonna play this one for another phone that you got an ad from your YouTube anyway, YouTube channel. So in this video I'm gonna show you all the process step by step how to stop your all ad option or YouTube ad option on your any kind of smartphone. So let's start with this video guys. Well guys, the very first thing you're going to block your YouTube ads is going to open up your Play Store first and help you install some apps from your Play Store. Now you're going to tap the search box here and going to type auto skip ad. It's going to tap on it. Now you're going to be choose like the first one. You're going to be tap this one and you're going to be enabled to install this option from here. I'm going to install this one. Make sure about that you have a stable internet connection, because without internet connection the process is not going to be work. Well guys, they're going to be needed for a couple of times anyway. After that, the process, they're going to be needed for permission. They're going to be needed for some times. Alright guys, as you can see the option called opens, click this one as well. Now go to tap allow option from here to apps enable some permission. Now get permission option from here, click this one as well. Alright, as you can see the option called download app, tap on it. Now go to find out auto skip ad. It's going to be tap this one. Now going to be auto skip ad. As you can see, it's going to be now enable this one. They're going to be needed for permission option from here for 10 seconds. Alright guys, after the download process, now going to be enabled checkmark option here. Now going to tap OK. Alright, it's going to be all set from here. So now going to be go back from here. Your page now going to be turn off this option from here, toggle off. I'm going to turn on one again. If you're going to be enable this notification bar, like your system is going to be enabled right now. Alright guys, now going to be open up your YouTube from your phone. As you can see, I'm going to be open from any videos, like I haven't any. I'm going to play any video and I'm going to be any ad anyway. As you can see guys, it's going to be having any ads from here. I'm going to choose this one. I'm not getting any kind of ads from my any kind of YouTube videos. Whatever I'm going to play from any videos from here. As you can see guys, not even the shorts, long or any videos. I'm going to be play. I'm not going to be any kind of ads from YouTube anyway. So guys, here's the way how to stop or how to block your YouTube ads from your any kind of a smartphone. So if this video will be helpful for you, don't forget to subscribe my channel and stay with us. Thanks for watching guys.